With me, Lizzie.
And Sally.
Mitchell.
And Alistair.
Aisha.
And me, Yami.
With me, Isabella.
Me, Henry.
Graduation tickets sold out on Tuesday at lunch. More may be available for purchase the morning of graduation practice. How many more? We don't have an exact number until morning of graduation. Students bring $5 cash for each additional ticket they hope to purchase.
Seniors, all books and debts are due by 3 o'clock Friday, June 13th.
Underclassmen, all textbooks are due no later than Thursday, June 19th. You will receive a $5 fine if you have any item left on your library or textbook account after school is out for the year.
Student activities and the library will not accept checks after May 9th. All transactions must be cash or money order.
Satisfy your summer reading requirements for school by joining the summer reading program at North Torrance Library. Those who complete the program will receive a $5 gift card and an opportunity to win an iPad mini to be raffled off at the end of the summer. Registration begins Monday, June 23rd, and the program runs through Saturday, August 9th.
If you are moving during the summer and will not be attending North High School in September, please notify Mrs. Martinez in the records office. You need to officially withdraw and get the papers you need to enroll in your new school.
Seniors, now is the time to request your final 8th semester transcript to be sent to college or university that you will be attending in the fall. You must have transcript permission form signed by your parents on file in the school counseling office and your school listed in Naviance. If the transcript cannot be sent electronically and must be mailed, please provide an envelope properly addressed to the college or university. All transcripts are $2 each, cash only. Transcripts will not be sent without payment. Please turn in your request by June 19th.
If you have recently moved, please stop by the counseling office to fill out a change of address form. Postcards will be mailed in late June with the dates to pick up your 2014 through 2015 registration packet. You must bring the postcard in order to pick up the packet. If we don't have your correct address, you won't receive your registration packet.
Lost and found, the attendance office will be donating all items that are not picked up on June 18th.
Attention, next year's AP Bio students. Please come by T3 at lunch either Tuesday, June 10th or Thursday, June 12th to get your summer assignment and book code from Ms. Dupe. Thanks.
Attention Anatomy Honor students, Ms. Brown will be handing out and explaining the summer assignment to new students on Tuesday, June 10, and Thursday, June 12. Every honor student must attend one of these two meetings to get information. Please meet in X4 at lunch.
All students taking World History AP must come by R5 to get their summer assignment.
All juniors enrolled in English 4 AP for next year will meet in K1 at lunch on Wednesday, June 11th. Summer reading assignments will be assigned and reviewed at that time.
If you are taking AP Environmental Science next year, you should pick up your summer assignment in X10 this week. See you in X10 for your AP Environmental Science summer assignment.
Attention Spanish AP students for the year of 2014 to 2015. Come and get your summer homework during lunch on Wednesday, June 11th.
If you are taking Japanese AP next year, please come to L1 on Tuesday at lunch for a short meeting. You will pick up your summer assignment at the same time.
AP U.S. History students Ms. Worley will be handing out explanation your summer homework assignment on Thursday and Friday at lunch in P1. Please bring your lunch. See you there.
Students who will be taking Spanish 3 honors next year need to stop by X9 to pick up the summer assignment.
Class A Club!
Congratulations to Anthony Garcia and Daniel Trejo for winning free Rubik's Cubes. Come to X10 any day at lunch to solve the cube and enter the next cube raffle. If you are on the list already, you are automatically entered into our next drawing.
Come to B3 every Wednesday for YBE meetings.
Book club meeting at lunch every Wednesday in S2.
Garden meetings Friday at lunch.
FCA, it's our second to last meeting. Come out and join the fun. Meetings on Mondays in X3.
Fine Arts Community Club meeting Friday, June 13th. Come pick up your club certificate. See you at lunch in C4.
And this has been your North High Bulletin with me, Henry.
me, Isabella.
Okay. And this has been your North High Bulletin with me, Isabella.
And me, Henry.
And me, Aisha.
And me, I'm
Alexis. And with me, Sally.
And me, Lizzie.
And me, Mitchell.
And me, Alistair.
Peace.
Peace, seniors. Woo!
Class of 2014.
Woo! Woo!
Bye, Nard.